Well, it can't be helped. It's not like we meant to come here in the first place, right? But everything worked out in the end, right?
Yeah.
Hey, Mega Man, did something happen while you were underground?
Huh? Yeah, well, not really. Don't worry about it.
Well, I don't know, but... don't ever forget that I'll always believe in you, okay?
Roll!
Mega Man, roll! Look outside! The island!
Mega Man!
Okay.
What is it?
Whoa! Roll, left! Left!
Huh? Okay. Hey! Isn't that...
They all came to see us off.
I hope those of you at home are watching. Our brave heroes are taking off, heading for new adventures. As you can see, the people of Catalox have come out to send them off and wish them well.
Hey, everybody!
They were all really nice people. Maybe we'll come back here and see them again.
Yeah.
Okay, setting new course. Here we go!
Arriving at our destination, Catalox Island. Double check your equipment readings and make sure everything's in working order. I swear this treasure will be ours or my name's not Bond. Let's do it!
Gramps, can you open up the number 11 valve again?
Got it!
What are you looking at? Thank you.
This is Mega Man Junior, bureaucratic model 3 class. Authorization number 8677. Requesting a reinitialization of this island's systems and memory backup of its bureaucratic.
Stop! Stop it!
Eden systems ready, awaiting confirmation. Requested backup of bureaucratic model Mega Man Juno complete. Execution of catalog's reinitialization program will commence in 100 seconds.
What should I do?
Interrupt command! Priority command rerouted to purify our first-class Mega Man trigger! Mega Man trigger hereby requests the indefinite postponement of the previous reinitialization order and the deletion of bureaucratic model Juno's backup data!
Well, there they go. Not a care in the world. Hey, Tron, can't this thing go any faster?
No, it can't. I had to gather up all the spare parts from everything he blew up to build this.
That's right, that's right.
We'll just have to rough it until we get to the next island. If we sell what we found, we'll get back what we lost and then some. We'll live like kings. There was such a huge refractor down there, and all we had to do was just wander in and pick it up. I told you we'd have the last laugh.
That's assuming we make it to the next island without sinking. Oh, well, at least he's in a good mood.
In a world covered by endless water, people are forced to eke out a living on the small patches of land that remain above the sea. The people of this world